Here we got one of the hardest working subs in the business. Let's see how this fits in there. Good to go.
I think it works.
You got wood all the way around? See right past the halfway mark? The speaker hits right there almost. Leading Pioneer for the win. Sorry to be repetitive, guys, but you see it nice and flush right there at the edge. We'll have plenty of room between the subs. Let's see what it's really going to look like here. Let's put the right subs in here. Let's see how these speakers look. Looking pretty good. Got to do some sanding down here, make the edges a little bit more flush. We're going to router out the edge so everything's round on the port and the raffle area around the top. And we're also going to be doing the holes that we see here, all the screws. They're all countersunk. So we'll put some Bondo on there, sand all those down, make it all flush before we paint the box. So. Alright, T3 replacing kicker L5s.